The song is called Beware. I've made it up myself, and it's consisted of about 5 different chords or so. Enjoy.